In this video, I will share tips regarding interviews in any prospective department, especially CTD and police, but these tips can be followed for any other department recruits as well. Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. In an interview, you should have good knowledge about the following things. About yourself. Prepare detailed information about your personality, skills, and qualities. Familiarize yourself with your experiences, abilities, positions held, and work history. About your educational qualifications, you should have a complete understanding of your educational background. Clearly articulate your academic degrees, subjects studied, obtained degrees, and certifications. About the department or organization of the interview. If you are interviewing for a specific department or organization, gather accurate information about it. Understand the purpose, objectives, work style, and rules and regulations of the department, as it can help you advance in the interview process. These details can be helpful in preparing for your interview. Having accurate knowledge and presenting it well can make your interview strong and enable you to provide more impactful answers. The interview generally contains the following parts: introduction, residence, academics, prospective department i.e., CTD, police, education head, etc., and general portion. 1. Introduction. Name, location, education, and from which schools. Hobby if any, interests, your merits, and demerits are very important in CTD jobs. 2. Residence. History of your home city, history and information about your district. Boundaries of district, rivers, deserts, famous social and political personalities. 3. Academics. Matriculation, intermediate, BA, BS, and college, university. Questions about your subjects from graduation degree, questions from DMC. 4. Question and answer about CTD or police. Why join CTD, police, or the prospective department? A comprehensive answer to this question is, I want to join the counter-terrorism department, CTD, police, or a prospective law enforcement department to avail the opportunities for public service, challenging work, making a difference in the community, career growth, job stability, benefits, camaraderie, personal growth, and leadership development. What are problems in police, CTD, or in the department? Can be answered as, lack of adequate training, insufficient resources, ineffective communication, corruption, abuse of power, inadequate community engagement, and challenges in adapting to evolving technological advancements. What will you do to improve CTD or police? Can be answered as, to improve the counter-terrorism department, CTD, or police. Key measures include comprehensive training programs covering counter-terrorism strategies, intelligence gathering, community policing, and effective communication. Embracing technology for intelligence and forensics, strengthening community engagement, promoting accountability and transparency, fostering international cooperation, and providing adequate resources and infrastructure are vital steps towards enhancing their effectiveness and efficiency. Motto, objectives, duties of CTD and police. Duties of the senior field operator, junior field operator and field operator, sub-inspector. Police stations and circles in department. IGP, DPO, SDPO, SHO, ranks of KP police or province police. CTD knowledge. CTD is a frontline fighting force against terrorism. The Khyber Pakhtunkhwa police and its people are suffering the most by rendering previous sacrifices of their lives. The achievements made by the CTD during the last 5 years will go in the annals of history. It was this outstanding performance of the CTD that Khyber Pakhtunkhwa province is being termed the safest province in respect of peace and security. The Inspector General of Police Khyber Pakhtunkhwa is Salahuddin Khan Masood. The IGP also maintained that the people of the province feel proud of the valor and gallantry acts of the CTD Jawans and vowed that terrorists, kidnappers, and extortionists would be eliminated at every cost and the province would be made a cradle of peace. 5. General knowledge, general portion. Peaks, rivers, deserts, dams of Pakistan, seaports, mountains famous. Provinces, capitals of provinces, Fatah agencies, Kashmir, Gilgit-Baltistan. Cabinet of Pakistan Government, CPEC knowledge. Relations with China, America, Iran, Saudi, Afghanistan, India, UK, and current affairs. National and international issues, health, education, unemployment, war on terror, energy crisis, problems of Pakistan. An interview is a conversation. Its direction changes according to the questions and answers. Keep your morale high. If you don't know the answer to a question, don't try to change the subject or avoid it, just apologize. And answer as many questions as asked. If you want to redirect the interview towards a particular topic that you're more comfortable with, turn the interview in that direction. Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon.